Brock Lesnar can get sadistic.
Well, so can Dean Ambrose. And of course, he's been given the Extreme Equalizers, courtesy of WWE Hall of Famers Mick Foley and Terry Funk. Again, he can use anything at his disposal on Sunday to beat the beast incarnate Brock Lesnar.
He better drag out everything, including the kitchen sink, if he's got any prayer of beating Brock Lesnar.
Rowan telegraphed the back body drop. There's a clothesline over the top rope by Ambrose.
Ambrose getting crazy now. Watch out!
Oh, what a running lariat by Ambrose off the apron. Wipes up Eric Rowan.
I don't like that look on his face. This is where he's going to another place. He's going deep into that insane asylum here.
Looking for the running bulldog. Thrown off by Rowan. Ducks the clothesline. Oh, wow!
Good grief!
Drop kicks Rowan right out of the ring.
Oh, no.
And the Lunatic Fringe has been cleared for takeoff. Tope Sinisterra.
Oh, man.
And they are exchanging shots in the center of the ring. And again, a testament to the fighting spirit of Dean Ambrose.
Look at this guy go. Here he goes.
Big knee to the side of Rowan's head that finally knocks him off his feet.
Dean Ambrose knows he's got the upper hand. Eric Rowan is reeling. What's he thinking here?
Ah! Big elbow by Ambrose! No!
Hey, down!
He doesn't know when to quit.
Oh, there's a cannibal clothesline by Ambrose!
We all know the definition of insane is doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different outcome. You keep poking the beast.
Dirty D!